The Erie City Mission will not be providing bagged lunches this week. This decision comes after the shelter confirms a case of COVID-19. A spokesperson for the Erie City Mission states in part, quote, "Due to unfortunate circumstances as it relates to COVID-19, the mission's public meal ministry will not be serving bagged lunches for the next week," end quote. The shelter is expected to resume free lunches, though, on Monday.